Here's a fast Joe pass lick that you can learn in less than 60 seconds. We've got a Coltrane pattern that starts on the C note there, 1, 2, 3, 5. It then moves up a 4th to F, then a 4th to B flat, up a 4th again to E flat, up a 4th again to A flat. Then we've got this diminished pattern that goes E, D, G, F, and that moves down in minor thirds. And when you eventually come back to this kind of G position here, it resolves to the third of the major 7 chord.